Hi guys, it's Macy
and Mason here,
and today we're going to be eating Italian food for a whole day.
Yep, that's right, our first ever challenge on this video, so let's go.
Let's go.
So after doing a little bit of research, I realized it was mainly a cup of coffee and I found some toast, which that'll work because we don't have croissants at our house. And we can't really go and grab some. So, we decided to do a cup of coffee and toast. I think this is one of the hardest types of challenges that we've done on this channel. Mainly because this is Mason's first time drinking coffee. So, I don't know how he's going to deal with this.
Toast and coffee, so let's try the coffee first.
Okay, this is my first time ever trying coffee.
That I drink love coffee.
What do you think? I mean, not too bad, but at the same time,
it's not very good.
Yeah. It's
you want to try the toast?
Taste.
Cheers.
That's
really good.
Probably because it's toast.
Probably because it put like tons of butter on it.
Okay, so we're about to start preparing some buttered noodles because it's lunchtime and we're just now getting to be hungry again from breakfast. So pretty good breakfast.
It was really good.
So yeah, enjoy these dances and we'll be back with the noodles.
Okay. We'll be doing the dances later. One, two, three, cow, and four. Add in some salt, a little bit of butter, and stir. Now we're gonna let that sit to boil. Okay, so let's cut this open. And pour these into the pot without burning myself. Look at that. Product of Italy. Okay, so it's about done. We have about a minute and a half left. So just a little bit longer. I'm gonna stir it up just to make sure that it doesn't burn on the bottom or anything. Then the noodles get burnt. Okay, so this is our lunch. We have the spaghetti noodles and strawberries, so let's take a taste test. Hopefully I did okay. Not the strawberries. We already know that those are good.
That's nice.
Oh my gosh. Those are better than I thought they'd be. Okay. We're gonna finish eating.
And we'll catch you guys on the flip side.
Sure.
Bye.
Okay. Okay guys, so it is now dinner time. So we have some pizza and breadstick. Yeah. Breadstick looks really good actually. So, you ready to taste test?
Yep. Wait.
All right.
What's happening?
What is that? Is that
self-advertisement?
So this is the self-advertisement portion, and we just wanted you guys to know that we are going to be hosting
a fan art contest. So this is my Pinterest page, Macy JTD official. So we want you to send your best fan art to my Pinterest,
and we'll check back in a week or two, and we'll release the winners in a short.
Exactly. So, and the winners will get a shout out of them and a picture of their fan art in that short. So good back luck to all of you, and back to the video.
That was scary.
Yeah. Anyway, so let's try the breadsticks first. Mason got some pepperoni, I don't know why. Breadstick, you ready? Mm-hmm. 3, 2, 1.
I mean, I don't know if I'm to bite off, but it's good.
It's really good, actually. Okay, you want to taste this pizza?
Yep.
3, 2, 1. Pizza, 10 out of 10 every time.
Made with love.
Made with love, for real. Okay, so we're going to get back with y'all after dinner. So, bye. Hi guys, thank you so much for watching our video. We hope you enjoyed.
And if you haven't already, please hit that subscribe button and like and comment if you guys have any cool video ideas, especially some original ones. And bye.
Bye.